Hello, my name is Dickson. I'm from Uganda. We are here at Platinum Medical Center with the one-year-old Mugerwa Didas and his mother. Didas is having hypospadias, whereby his urethral opening is at the lower part of the penis, meaning that it is in an abnormal position. So it's better the problem is fixed when he's still young, because as he grows up and starts school, it's likely to affect him psychologically and possibly fail him in his education. The mother is a poor lady and was abandoned by the husband. She's a single mother, so she cannot afford to offer him the necessary operation to fix the problem. We are out here seeking for support to see that Didas can get this timely procedure and possibly be able to live a happier life. Thank you so much.